am Rajiv Kumar, your maths teacher. Students, today's topic is find inverse of the matrix. So I start. Your given question is matrix 0, minus 1, 2, 0, 2, minus 3, 3, minus 2, and 4. This is the matrix, and you have to find the inverse of the matrix. First of all, solution. Let A is equal to given matrix 0, minus 1, 2, 0, 2, minus 3, 3, minus 2, 4. Students, pay attention. It is the given matrix and I left A is equal to this matrix. And now you have to find determinant A for knowing the existence of inverse. Mod A is equal to 0, minus 1, 2, 0, 2, minus 3, 3, minus 2, 4. And the value of the determinant is 0, minus 1, minus 2. And you have to expansion of this determinant. 0 and expand it, you cover the first row and first column. Then you got 2, 4, 8, minus 3, 2, 6, minus, and now this element, and cover second column and second row. You got 0 plus 9. And plus 2, cover third column and third row, you got 0, minus 0. So here the expansion of this determinant is equal to 0 plus 9 plus 0. It is equal to 9. And it not equal to 0. So inverse exists and now you have to find the cofactors matrix. The matrix of cofactors. Students, now you have to find the matrix of cofactors. How find it? Look here. There are 9 elements, so 9 cofactors are there. First cofactor is 4, 0. It is 4, 2, 8, minus 6. 8 minus 6 is equal to 2. And for it, cover second column and second row, and you have to find 0, minus 6, minus 6. And this sign is negative, so it will be plus 6. And in third column for 2, cover third column and third row. You have to 0 minus 0, so it is 0. And like same as other cofactors, and you have to write here. So for this element, cover this and this. Minus 4 plus 4 means 0, and for 2 cover this column and this row, and 0 minus 6, so minus 6, and for minus 3 this column and this row, is covered. So 0 plus 3 means minus 3 because the sign is negative. And for 3 you have to cover this and this. So 3 minus 4 minus 1. And for minus 2 cover this and this. 0 minus 0 it means 0. And for the last cofactors cover third column and third row, 0 minus 0. So it is 0. It is the matrix of cofactors. And now the adjoint matrix, adjoint of A is equal to transpose of this matrix. Students, you have to take transpose of this matrix is 2, 6, 0, 0, minus 6, minus 3, minus 1, 0, and 0. It is the transpose of this matrix. And now finally, A inverse is equal to 1 upon determinant A into adjoint A, and it will be A inverse is equal to 1 upon mod A is 9, and adjoint A is equal to 2, 0, minus 1, 6, minus 6, 0, 0, minus 3, 0. And this is the inverse matrix of A, and it is your answer. Thank you.